that goes.
Stopping the clock, but they did stop it. 40 to the right. Waters, Freeman, and Chapman to the left. Hand off to number 17. He's running. It's going to be a touchdown. Justin Gregory carries three of four guys in the end zone. And with 37 seconds left in the game, Gaylord has the lead again. Tristan the Hammer Gregory.
There's nobody going to stop him. Holy. I think that was awesome.
That's not really the big deal. 2 seconds left. Toski needs a touchdown. They need seven to tie this game. Back to pass is Whitmore. He's going to flush to the right a little. Gaylord gets a little pressure right down the middle. It's just a whole bunch of bodies. Intercepted by Gaylord. He's tackled. The game's over. Colin Waters intercepts it. Here come the Gaylord Blue Devil fans out on the field. And the Blue Devils win the homecoming game. 49 to 42. What a game.
Aaron, he powered it in there. He wasn't going to be denied.
Right before he went in the game there, and you you almost thought, hey, he's going to run it, right? Mm-hmm. Doug said, here comes the hammer, and that's exactly. He hit the nail, man. Yeah. He nailed that touchdown, and we got the win.
Yeah, it was awesome.
But your defense still, even though obviously they weren't stopping people, and neither was Petoskey, really, but at the end they did. They did when they had
absolutely,
to.
Absolutely, yeah. So. And we felt like if we could get them, that's what Brant Wilson, the D coordinator, told me, there at the end when they scored that last one. He said, if you can just score one more time, we can stop them in their two-minute offense. So we did, obviously. But I'll tell you, I'm very proud of our kids. That's a turning point for our program tonight, beating a very good football team tonight.
They were good.
And, I felt like, the past couple of weeks it was inches for us, and tonight we got those inches, and it worked out for us in a great way. And it was so much fun to be able to do it right here in front of our homecoming crowd, and what a great atmosphere tonight, and just so much fun to be a part of, and just so excited to be in the situation we're in, and with our kids, really, I felt like turning the corner tonight with this win.
And the boys who are on the field tonight will never forget this game for the rest of their lives. It's just it's a great moment. Teams can win their fifth game and get near the playoffs, or win their sixth game, but winning that homecoming game in that dramatic fashion is just something that is going to take a whole page up in the yearbook, and that's great.
I know. What a great way to have a homecoming game, huh? What a fabulous night. I mean, just so much fun tonight. And
I can't get away with murder.
is another one of those. Jack Cordy will field it at the 4-yard line. Straight up the middle he goes. Cordy's still running. He's got a hole. Jack Cordy's up to the 40. 45. He's outrunning the kicker. He's at the 40. The 30. He's at the 20. 10. 5. And knocked out of bounds at the 3-yard line. Jack Cordy knocked out of bounds at the 3-yard line. And that...
away from the hometown. And under center is the quarterback, Fitzek. Fitz will just quarterback sneak it, and he gets through. He's at the 10. He's at the 20. The 30. Steven Fitzek is going to go 99, maybe. There's a man, Jason McGuire. He's at the 20. He's at the 10. 5. Tackle at the 1-yard line. 98-yard run. Steven Fitzek just ran 98 yards on a quarterback sneak.
Couple men in blue, but to me it's so damn easy to see that your people are the people at home. Well, I've been away, but now I'm back today, and there ain't a place I'd rather go. Oh, I feel home when I see the faces that remember my home. I feel home when I'm chilling outside with the people I know. I feel home, and that's just what I feel. Home to me is reality, and all I need is something real. I'm feeling alright heading out tonight, maybe off to a dark driveway. I say now, some feel bored and some are looking for more, but we all just decide to stay. We got nothing to do, but when I look at you, I see something that I know and love. And with the crack of a smile, we all stay a while. We know from home there ain't nothing above. Well, in the end, we can all call a friend. Well, that's something that I know as true. And in a thousand years and a thousand tears, I come finding my original crew. 'Cause to me, throughout eternity, there's somewhere we are welcome to go. I said it's something free that means a lot to me. When I'm with my friends, I feel home. I feel home when I see the faces that remember my home. I feel home when I'm chilling outside with the people I know. I feel home, and that's just what I feel. Home to me is reality, and all I need is something real. Home to me is reality, and all I need is something real. I feel home safely.